Thanks for helping old people, such a people. Can you please tell me something about HelpAge India?
Like, I've been working with HelpAge India since 2002. So nearly 18 years continuously have worked. So last year, because of lack of funds, we didn't have sponsors. So temporarily, it was suspended, the services. But during lockdown also, we have been working. The main aim of MMU is that we want to bring medical help to the doorstep of the patients, because mostly elderly people, they are in below poverty line, so they cannot afford treatment and there are no attendants to take them to the hospitals. So to a great extent, it is a help for them, because we are treating, it is not only the treatment part, we even have awareness camps and we have a personal rapport. Like, all these patients have been coming to me nearly since 15, 17 years. So that has created a rapport between the patients. They tell their problems also. So we try to solve their social, any problems if it is within our reach. And apart from that, we are giving them for chronic illnesses, we are giving them medicines for a week. So they have regular checkup, consultation with the doctor, and they have the supply of medicines, especially for BP. We have observed that nearly 55 to 60% of the population in the slums are suffering from hypertension, that is high BP, which has been detected by us only. They were not aware of it. So we have about 30 to 35% diabetics. So they need continuous medication. If they stop, it might lead to complications, like high BP might lead to stroke, disability and dependency on others. So we try to control all these chronic illnesses to prevent morbidity and this thing. So to a great extent, we have been, and we have tie up with the eye hospitals. So we have screening tests for cataracts, and we sponsor the cataract surgeries in different Lions Club Hospital and all. And during lockdown, we have been giving survival kits, that is some ration to all our beneficiaries. And we give aids also, like walkers, walking sticks, hearing aids. It depends on the sponsors. If we get sponsors, if there is transparency, the most important thing is that there is transparency and everything is accounted. Not even a single tablet is unaccounted, or we don't have any mishandling or anything. That is the advantage of this organization.
Ilanti interesting videos kosam tappakunda maa channel ni subscribe cheyandi.